What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Easy Money's on, and I'm back actually with my first public interview. You know what I'm saying? But we're going to ask the girls, smash, marry, or kill, because that's the order it's going to be in. You know what I'm saying? I got my boy.
Turn me up, my nigga. Malachi.
Son.
You know? And we finna turn up, you know what I'm saying? But I'll catch y'all later, bro. Y'all going to see what's going on, because y'all finna see. I'm finna show these niggas what I really am. Who am I here with today?
Amari.
All right, so you see these three young gentlemen.
Yes, sir.
So I wanted to ask you, who would you smash, marry, and kill? All
right, smash?
Uh-huh.
Mary Kill.
Alright, hey, I appreciate you. You know, wait, what was your name again?
Amari.
Alright, hey. Thank you, Amari. I really appreciate
it. Hey, yo, bro, we back with another public interview. You know what I'm saying? Bro, she said she got a taser. I'm kind of scared, but we're going to go ahead and ask her this question, man.
Alright, so for the first one, first question.
What?
Smash, marry, or kill out of us three?
Out of y'all three?
Yeah.
That's what I said. Death? You picking death over us? You know, you got the taser on you, so I ain't gonna say too much. Hey, I feel it. So you wanna answer?
I don't know. I don't do the smash, marry, pass, because if that's the thing.
It's like. But like.
It's hypothetical, though. It's hypothetical.
Yeah.
Fuck.
It's just based on flips.
You good?
Smash, pass, maybe.
You know what? I kind of like that. All right, my next question.
I think I'm a
10. Nah, listen, I'll smash you. I'm not gonna lie. What you gotta say about that?
Thank you.
I'll really smash you.
No, could he get your number though? That's
no.
The question.
Nah, but listen, what's the freakiest thing you've ever done?
The freakiest?
Yeah.
We on live. I can't.
It's for the YouTube. Come on, you gotta do it.
Nah, I'm good. There's too many things to come to mind at the moment.
No! Say you swear to fucking God, bro.
Oh, I'm like, no. Hey, say the first thing that comes to mind. Oh, she opted. All right, man, you know what I'm saying? Back with another public interview. I got a actually, who am I here with?
Jesse.
And are you in the video?
Siri.
All right, I got a question. Who would you smash, marry, and kill out of us three? You go first.
Smash, marry, kill.
I like that. Okay. You go next.
Smash, marry, kill.
Okay. I can respect that. All right, so let me ask you something. What's the freakiest thing you've ever done?
I don't know. I can't think of anything on the top of my head.
You ain't fucked?
What?
Nothing.
So, like, you can't think of, like, nothing?
Nothing, like, specific.
But, like, all right, so, like.
Wait, what you say?
How good you think your head game is on a scale of 1 to 10?
Like a
7-8. 7-8. Hey, I could work with that though. It's all good. What about you?
I only been with girls.
You never tried a threesome? You want to try it?
What about today? I only been
with girls. I respect that. Hey, I appreciate you guys for coming out. You know what I'm saying? Hey, Easy Money's on. I'm back on my next public interview. You know what I'm saying? Who do I have here with me?
I'm Raina.
I'm Hannah.
All right, Raina and Hannah, I got a question for y'all.
Yeah.
Who would you smash, marry, and kill out of the three of us?
God, we didn't know it was like that.
You know. Out of you three?
Yeah.
Can I say marry all?
You want to marry all?
Sure.
Yeah, can I say the same too?
You want to marry all?
Yep.
Hey, that's valid. What y'all think about that?
I like that.
You like that? Hey, I like that too. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah,
hey, good. One more question.
Yeah.
What's the freakiest thing I ever did?
A lady never kisses and tells. Sorry.
Ooh, okay. I like that.
Hey, what about you?
Like, if you were actually a freak, you wouldn't say anything, you know?
All y'all again, because that's new in here. This is how my fucking day been going all day. Okay,
right.
So you a freak?
Hey, so what about turn off these cameras and like you just show me?
No,
that's too far.
It's
a little too far.
Maybe like. Yeah, not rocking with that.
Couple hours?
Yeah.
I'll get back to you.
Couple hours? Hey, yo, you gonna get back to me? All right, hey, I appreciate you. What's your guys' name again?
Raina. Hannah.
All right, thank you, Raina and Hannah. I appreciate that. You guys have a blessed, wonderful day. We out. Hey, Easy Money's on. I'm back with another public interview. You know what I'm saying? Who do I have here with me?
Rachel, hey, Rachel, I got a question for you. Who would you smash, marry, kill out of the three of us?
I don't know.
I got 700K subscribers, by the way.
Okay, cool. I can't.
Yeah, what you mean? So you want to marry us all?
Yeah.
You think we all cute?
Yeah.
Like, you think we all tens? Mary?
Mary.
I like that. Wait, hold on. Say it again in the mic.
Kill, Mary, smash.
Oh, you changed it up? Oh, she changed it up. She said, Mary, you smash me. Okay. Hey, I respect that. All right, I have one more question. What's the freakiest thing you've ever done?
I'm not going to say that.
You're not answer that? Why not?
I don't want that out there.
I feel it. Hey, can I find out?
No.
Oh, my gosh. All right, I appreciate you, Rachel. I hope you have a blessed night.
Yeah.
Hey, Easy Money's on back with another public interview. Hey, who do I have here?
Hey, guys, it's Lucy.
Hey, it's Lucy. You heard it? Hey, but I got a question for you, Lucy. Okay. Who would you smash, marry, and kill?
Oh, wow. Who would I smash, marry, and kill? I just want to say I do have a boyfriend. It isn't one of those, so if he's watching...
Yeah, you love him. No matter what, you love him. It's just content.
I don't know anybody.
Yo, mama should have swallowed you. You don't belong in this matrix. You need to be wiped off this
I would kill you. I'm so sorry.
Hey, it's cool. No hard feelings.
Honestly, marry you, smash you.
Hey, I like that. Hey. Hey, no. Well, can I get one more question? Listen. You don't got to answer this one, but just listen. What's the freakiest thing you've ever done?
The freakiest?
Yeah.
In what way? Like, what?
You a virgin. With no badges. You a virgin. That is how virgins act. I know a virgin when I see one.
Like, in that way. You know what I'm talking about.
What? I don't know, guys. Thank you so much.
I know. I feel. All right. Thank you. I appreciate you. Yeah. Say sorry.
So sorry. Sorry, Drew.
All right. Thank you. We gonna be in Vegas soon, ya bum bitch.